is falling, Pathfinder.
And welcome back to Let's Play Mass Effect Andromeda. Ooh, stuttering. Time to go set our colonization site. Outpost site. And yeah, we're... it's over there somewhere. We've been there before. We just weren't ready to do anything about it. Oh, Rich.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources.
I'm trying
to extract minerals via your mining interface.
That's why I opened that. Why do you tell me when I already opened it? Nothing detected. There we go. Anyway. Hey, strange sounds over here. I don't remember exactly where this is. But those guys are landing over there. Oh, they're right in the way of our stuff, aren't they? We want to settle over there. I gotta take care of them.
Remnant sight ahead, Pathfinder. It could have defenses in place.
It definitely does. Oh, hello there. I have one of these. I insist, dammit. Eliminated? Alright, good. Oh wait, we got an assembler over there. Let's disassemble the assembler.
Excellently done.
Thank you. Oh, there's a whole bunch of them. I'm trying to hit my... he's dead. Never mind. Okay. So everyone was just hanging out here. I guess they would have eventually started fighting each other. I didn't mean to hit that. Well, okay. Guess there's really nothing to find over here. I thought it was a cat outpost. It's down. Looks like it's down. Did you just follow the, what do you call it? The river? Whatever this is? Is this another one of these things that we scan? Angaran thing? Where the hell is it? Cat core encryption tech. A networking device of uncertain purpose, but clearly reinforcing the cat module of model of biomodularity. It is of immediate value, and the potential for research and insight is profound. Immediate forensic system deconstruction. And stuff. Alright, let's go. Springing into action.
Site is viable for an initiative outpost pathfinder.
Yes. Where are these beacon things? Ah, I see it. This is a beacon that says, hey guys, sit down here.
Confirm.
I level up again.
Congratulations, Pathfinder. This was a real challenge.
And we'll get them our extra supplies.
Director Addison? No personal appearance? Placing an outpost is a big deal.
Thank you, but no. I prefer climate control to these extremes.
Oh, you wimp.
Real talk, Pathfinder. I, as Governor Shy, is already up my ass about this outpost. If local Angara weren't on board, we'd have a problem. We are good, right?
Mm-hmm.
As much as you've brought us, we can't afford to anger the neighbors.
Yeah, relax, and they want us as allies, too.
Procedure was followed, as I invented it. Don't worry, we were invited.
Good. We need every drop of viability. Especially after this care facility. Vold helps. Cold as it is, it changes estimates in our favor. But the initiative needs you to find more. We're never really done, of course. Survival isn't something that just ends. And there's another matter. A ceremonial one. A statement for the archives.
Okay.
Is this really the time?
Pathfinder was always a symbol. Like outpost flags hanging in the commons, the people need a connection to reality on the ground. Address them, Pathfinder. What did this mean?
It means we can share in this recovery.
We've established something here. Something beyond the numbers. The viability. Vold is a partnership. Angara and the Initiative. Our cumulative strengths ensuring we are all elevated.
Recorded, Pathfinder. Addison out.
Oh, just recorded me?
Temperatures are within acceptable limits.
Yeah, because we're inside
I
and we...
I located a suitable site for an HNS receiver, Pathfinder. Nav point is set.
Ooh, I have another cryopod point. So just like that, all this stuff is here. Priya Blake. Hello.
Pleasure to meet you, Pathfinder. Priya Blake, Captain of Outpost Taerve. I'm glad you're here. I thought we'd have to deal with this on our own.
Taerve?
What's the problem? Is it the cat?
No. At least I don't think so. A few of my drill technicians went missing on a research expedition west of here.
Hmm.
We've tried their comms, but get nothing but static.
Doesn't we fall into a whole crap mode, more quests? Where were they going?
Do you know where they were headed?
I know the route, but we lost their tracking signal halfway through. I don't know how far they got. We tried to look at their research notes, but the data is corrupted. We have zero leads. I was supposed to keep these people safe. I've already failed them.
No. It might not be too late. I'll find them.
Don't lose hope. I'll find your people.
Coming from you, I believe it. Their research log is in the lab. Maybe your AI can piece together the corrupted data and get a nav point.
Okay. Tell me about the outpost here that just, like, was built around me.
We're staking a claim, but what does the Initiative want with Vold?
Look at the landscape. What do you see?
Snow.
Ice. A lot of ice.
Water. Vold is a massive, endless source of it.
True.
We're proud to serve as the Initiative's first ice runners. We mine the ice here and haul it to colonies where water is scarce.
Like Eos.
Even the Nexus. The more people we wake from cryo, the more resources we'll need. Our ice runners make sure water is never a problem.
Okay. And what's with the name Taerve? Something united? Or one?
You picked a mouthful of a name for the outpost.
It's Shalesh, Angaran language, means forward together.
Together, uni.
It represents the close relationship we have with the Angara here on Vold.
Glad to hear you're working together.
This is their world. Because of you, they trusted us enough to give us a place in it. Now it's my job to cement that bond. We'll do our best to earn what they've given us.
So uni means together. Who knew that the Angaran language was derived from Latin? Tell me about yourself.
Were you in the Alliance too?
I was an Alliance officer for a decade before I got sick of being a pawn in the Council's power plays. Heard about the initiative and figured it'd be a fresh start. A chance to make a real difference.
You ever miss the Alliance?
Given the chance, I'd make this choice all over again. But when I see the Resistance push against the Ket, it makes me wonder if my days behind a gun aren't really over.
How's the relations with the Angara?
I have to say, I'm surprised the Angara let us put an outpost here.
A portion of the ice we mine goes to their blockade runners, who take it to Resistance bases all over the cluster.
Water for their soldiers.
It feels good to do our part against the Ket, however small.
So I guess there's no big political maneuvering that we had to do or anything. Just, yeah, you can go there. I mean, how much can we colonize this world till they're like, hey, you're crowding us out, kind of thing.
I should head out.
Come back if you need anything.
Okay. Lasana Teleso.
So I get to meet the Pathfinder responsible for making this place happen. I'm Lasana Teleso. Because of you, I have the best job in the galaxy.
Which is?
I'm an ice runner. I get to dodge the Scourge and outrun the Ket to bring water to the colonies. Doesn't get more exciting than that.
It's an important job.
So you're responsible for the well-being of the colonies. That's a big deal.
It doesn't fall on my shoulders alone. But I like making a difference.
So tell me about yourself.
How did you get into this job?
I was a pilot for the Citadel fleet, so I got bored and wanted something new. The initiative sounded right up my alley. I was one of the first to sign up.
But how do you end up at this outpost?
I asked. Marched into Priya's office and told her I was the best pilot she'd get. Said I didn't care if the outpost was mostly ex-Alliance. I wanted in. I've been giving her trouble ever since.
Hasn't been that long, then they just built this place, like, now? Tell me about ice running.
So you mine the ice as a water source. Smart.
I fly ice blocks to the Nexus. Eos. Even made a run to Havarl for the Angara. Speaking of which, sounded like there was trouble brewing when I landed. The Angara were on edge. Maybe you should check it out.
Yeah, we head to the next planet. It's Havarl. We came from Havarl, and we head to INX. One of the two. So you ran into the Scourge, huh?
I've flown through the Scourge before. It's not easy.
That's half the fun. I get to change my routes to avoid it, like I'm outsmarting it. I've had a few close calls, where it shorted my nav system. Once, I flew blind all the way to the Nexus.
There's no way you pulled that off.
There's a reason I was the Citadel's best pilot.
Well, see you around, former Citadel's best pilot.
Take it easy.
No fun in that.
And take it crazy, I don't know. It's got some things we could turn. Except we... I'm stuck. Can I move? Okay, good. Yeah, I get stuck there. Research center. Oh, right, research. Yeah, I'm not gonna do that now. Stoppy stop. Who else is around? Turian frigate model. Cool. It's ours now.
How far did the drill techs have to dig?
Already 30 meters deep, with no temperature change.
This damn ice ball.
Modified energy cell. An SR Heavy Thermal Clip 4. Sniper rifle. Bloop. Okay, Ryan, what's your... whatever your name is. Fumoku.
Pathfinder, welcome to Scenic Vold. Hope you're enjoying the view.
Had enough of it.
To the east, ice. To the west, more ice.
To the south, there's some snow. Well, look on the right side.
At least you're not in cryo anymore, right?
It's even colder.
Look around. This is cryo. But I'll endure this frozen hell if it means completing my research.
Tell me about your research.
What are you researching?
I'm studying ways we can harness geothermal activity as a source of energy. Believe it or not, below Vold's surface is a maze of heated geothermal vents. Keeps the planet from becoming completely inhospitable, but just barely.
And you can use it as a power source.
That's the hope. I hear the Angara are doing something similar, but they won't let me get close. So I'm determined to find the solution on my own.
Hmm. So you're not happy with the weather here?
You know, it was even worse here before I activated the vault.
Yep.
So I heard. Glad I wasn't around for that. Makes me wonder what this place will look like in 10 years, once the vault's had time to really work.
Think it'll be up to your standards?
My standards involve a beach and a healthy amount of sun, but we'll see.
Hmm.
I'm good for now.
Don't freeze to death out there.
I won't. I survived in worse, like we just said. Ah. Racing simulator. This goes out. So where'd this other door go? Out as well? Colonist. And that goes out. Oh, I ended up in this little area. they might actually have a stairs or something. I might want to go try that. Hmm. I just came from here. There's another floor, though. Isn't there? Yeah. Are there stairs? Are you supposed to jump up here like this? Or is this nothing, really? Yeah, you can go in. You put on stuff.
Think you can get me a few extra converters?
Nexus sent a bunch to EOS last week, but I'll see what I can do.
Oh, yeah. Send someone to the resistance camp. We'll give them our extra supplies.
Well, I can hear her through the floor, I guess. Okay, let's talk to these guys.
Ella's never been gone this long.
I'm sure she's okay. Her team knows what they're doing.
Jackson Cross.
Here's our Pathfinder. Captain Blake says you're welcome to any tech in my stock. By the way, I saw your Nomad earlier. How does that thing handle?
It does its job.
It keeps the kid off me. That's all I can ask for.
Fair point. Still, I bet it's fun to drive.
Yeah.
Anyway, I have new tech in stock. See if anything strikes your interest.
Oh, merchant? Plus 20 damage resistance. Due to the hazards of this untested technology, only Ryder may equip these mods. Yeah, it looks pretty cool looking now. Huh? Yeah, plus one mod slot. We found one of those. Let's sell all salvage. Did I buy that? Not sure. I was just trying to sell the salvage, that's all. Leave this for now, because I'm going to be changing my armor, so I don't want to put that mod on it. Not completely sure if I can take, like, say I buy that mod, can I take that mod off the armor I'm using, or do I have to buy it again, you know, when I get new armor? Bennett Cahale? Cahale?
Bennett Cahale reporting for duty.
It's me.
Need supplies? I'm your man. It's an honor to meet you, Pathfinder.
Relax, Bennett.
This isn't the Alliance. No need for formalities. Just call me Ryder.
Sorry.
Or Sarah.
Old habits die hard when Captain Blake barks orders like a drill sergeant.
Captain Blake?
Not an official title, of course. She earned the nickname because she runs this place like an Alliance camp. But I've jabbered away for too long. You're here for supplies.
Let's see what you have.
Whatever you need, I've got it.
So, yeah, more stuff. Okay. Oh, there's the stairs. It is a long way around. When you get there separately, it's this whole separate entrance. Okay. Okay, so that's that. We've got this guy out here in the lonesome. Oh, these are guns. These are turrets. Nice. Can't seem to be able to scan anything around here. It's pretty ominous. What a mess! What the hell's going on here, man? Jam. What hit this place? Oops. Total, nothing to see here. I like this chair, I'm taking it with me. Come on. Come on, Cherry. I'm taking it with me. Wow, that chair flew. Cool. Oh, he got in the way. He got in the way. Hold up. There you go.
Time for the kill shot!
Yep, we'll destroy this chair. See if we don't. I was too close to it, I guess. Oh, I pulled it. I didn't want to do that. Whee! Okay, enough fun. Enough fun for me. So that's weird, this place. There's like no reason to even go in there. Why is that there? Alright, so we've been in this one. Then we'll check out this one. Was an important figure. A missing science crew. Search lab, etc. Ah. Initiative Recon Armor 4. Initiative. Did I say addition? And 19 lithium. Seems pretty nice, right? I didn't want to equip it, I want to compare it, so I could need to go to armor fitting place. Huh. See, so we've been there and we've been in this big thing. Wait. There's more here. Wait. Oh, I've been... Yeah, okay, that's the same thing. Oh, I'm still got hazard here. So, I'm gonna go here last. I wanna check out the satellite. I don't know if there's anything to be seen here, but...
I'm reading a temperature decrease.
What? I guess we can't go... There's nothing to go in. Can I climb it, though? That's the question. Climb the damn thing. It's getting pissed. Nah, I can't really climb it. I don't think. Just go right through that. Okay, never mind. Let's go here next.
I'm reading a normal temperature range, Pathfinder.
Peeking through their windows.
Pathfinder.
I sure am. We've got a door and a stairs. Anyone or anything in here? Wow. So... Oh, there's someone sleeping over there. I don't look very comfortable to be sleeping like that. But I guess you have to. They don't have the heat working in this place yet. So there's really a lot less to, there's not as much interaction here. Definitely not. In fact, I've got all these pads. There's nobody and nothing on them. Let's see if the forward station has any new logs here. So loadout, can I change my armor there too? So what we're using now is Pathfinder Scout armor. Seven damage resistance, 10 weapon accuracy, 20 power restoration. Oh, this is because of the shielding thing. Didn't I find it in Garen Ranger 4? Swore I did. This is a different kind of armor. Initiative Recon Armor 4, that's what we found. Oh, I see, this is an increase. Percent weapon, 5 max shields, 5% combat power, tech power damage, tech effect, and this is just XP. And this doesn't do anything for us. It's just there. So I'm going to take this then. These legs. Five and three combat weapon. Same. Tech power damage, tech effect duration, and max shields 5. Plus 5% for all. Deep space explorer helmet, which is 10%. Encounter increase. 5, 3. Just 5 and 3 for all. Cat, oh, because they're all the same. Cat fusion helmet. 3. I'll keep that the same. Okay. Ooh! Blinding me! Okay. Now, we've been in this building? Maybe? I'm not sure. We have. Okay. Alright, so we're headed to where we're supposed to go. That's literally, that's it.